And Major League Baseball is responding to the controversy surrounding the patriarch of the family that owns the Chicago Cubs. A published series of emails shows Joe Ricketts sharing and endorsing racist and Islamophobic jokes. MLB releasing a statement saying the content's extremely offensive and at odds with the game's values and principles.